I'm interviewing Master Silio Bulabakarua, retired, and I want to ask his opinion about the lobo that he has just tasted. What was your opinion?
My opinion about the lobo, if it was to be in percentage, it was about 95%, because, well, the firewood was wet, as we all know, had a big rain this morning, but still, they managed to really performed well during the cooking of the lobo this morning.
Okay.
I mean, the lobo boys, eh?
Mm-hmm. What about the outcome, the taste, the food, and how it tasted or how it was cooked? Was it cooked to the degree of perfection that you expected?
Oh, yes, certainly, because nobody complained at all. I was looking around and they seemed to be all enjoying themselves, huh? With those pieces of ndala that was... somebody said, the person who brought ndala, which was me, yesterday morning,
yes,
really chose the best kind of ndala, the green one.
Yes.
I don't know what they call it,
mm-hmm.
but it was just perfect for the party.
So how did you rate the expertise of the Nakomba Street Lobo Boys? To sum up your expectations of how they performed.
Just one word for them. They were awesome.
Awesome. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Another very satisfied customer. Awesome was how he summed it up.
Awesome.
Awesome. Thank you.